Question is given, 16 power 5 minus 16 power 4 is equal to what? We have to find out the value of this term. How we can find out the value of this term? Let's see solution. This is given. This is a very big number, 16 power 5 minus 16 power 4. So we have to simplify this. Now, 16, this 16 we can write 2 power 4. So 2 power 4, that is 16. Power 5 minus, this is 16, so we can write 2 power 4 same. 2 power 4, power 4. Right? Now, 2 power 4 power 5 and here 2 power 4 power 4. So we know one formula, that is a power m power n is equal to, we can write a power m plus n because this is in multiplication form. So here 2 power 4 a power m power n, so it will become a power m times n, a power m times n. So here 2 power 4 power 5, so we can write this 2 power 5 4 ja, because this is multiplication form, 5 4 ja 20, 2 power 20 minus 2 power 4 4 ja 16, 2 power 16, right? Now is equal to, this is 16 in power, so we can convert this also in 16. So 2 power 16 plus 4, 16 plus 4, that is 20, minus 2 power 16, right? Now 2 power 16 here and here also 2 power 16, so we can take common 2 power 16. So here left term, that is 2 power 4 minus 1, right, is equal to 2 power 16 times 2 power 4, that is 16, and minus 1 is equal to 2 power 16 times 16 minus 1, 15. Now 2 power 16, so we can write this 2 power 16, 2 power 10 plus 6, 10 plus 6, 16, into 15, this one, 15. Now this is 2 power 10 plus 6, so we know the formula a power m plus n is equal to, we can write this a power m times a power n. So using this formula, we will get here 2 power 10 times 2 power 6 times 15. Now 2 power 10, so value of 2 power 10 is 1024 times 2 power 6, that is 64, times 15. Now 1024 times 64, and this 15 we can write 10 plus 5 because we are doing here simplification, that's why we are doing this term. So 1024 times 64 times 10, so 64 multiply by 10, then we will get here 640 plus 64 times 5, 5 4s are 20 and 5 6 are 30, so it will become 320. Now we can write this 1024 times 0 plus 0, 0, 2 plus 4, 6, and 6 plus 3, 9. 1024 times 960, right? Now 1024 times 960, so we can write this 1024 and this 960 we can write in terms of 1000 minus 40, 1000 minus 40, that is 960, so is equal to, now 1024 times 1000, so we will get here 1024 times 1000 minus 1024 times 40 is equal to, Now we can write this 1024 and 123, 1230. Minus, here we will get 40,960. Right? When we are multiplying this term, then we will get. Now, here we can subtract this term. 000 minus 40960. Then we will get here 040 and here 389. So we will get here answer 983,040, and this is the value. So we can say 16 power 5 minus 16 power 4 is equal to 83,040. This is the correct solution. Thank you.